Ready? Here we go.
Four and three and two and one. We're on the mic, the Brooklynites run. We're the babes from Bethany. There's Ricky and Tina and me, 18. We're the kids and women just walking down the street. We are the single-minded women just a rapping to the beat. You better listen to what we talk about, listen what we say, cause we're trying to do things God's way. Before we get started, you gotta meet the boys who are standing in the band making all that noise. There's Mike B, beatbox number one. He's chilling, not illin', and having some fun. Look at Birdie B, beatbox number two. If you be dissing him, you'll be black and blue. Now at the start of this rap, we're going to tell about a thing called T-Week, you know so well. It started way back in history, before Joe Senham was a daddy-to-be. The week starts off online in the gym, standing for an hour just to sign up to swim. You finally finish with the registration forms, and guess what, you're in the Mountain View dorm. At the start of camp, the rules are read. By the end of the week, they're implanted in your head. They make the guys stand 5 feet from the door, but that's because they're so immature.
2, 3, 4.
Late at night, you got the rat patrol, sneaking around trying to keep control. Don't get caught by Trans Am Tom. If it's not,
he'll call your mom.
Misery meat of the day. What it was, they will not say. Some say chicken, some say beef. I took a big bite, lost all my teeth. Got the fat boy jam, Master J. The Beastie Boys, yeah, they're okay. But we know something that they don't know. Jesus Christ's gonna save your soul. He died for us, the chain of sin he did sever. Ask him in your life and you'll live with him forever. And now you can see it so plainly. We're all here together like one family. We love one another and that's a fact. Cause we all know where it's at. We believe in God and Jesus too. And you gotta remember that he loves you.
We screwed up.